Before a child starts learning to read, you can help them understand that words are made of letters. To do this, you can point out words around you and spell them. For example, if you see a stop sign, you can spell the word and point out each letter, S-T-O-P, then say the whole word, stop. Or, while reading, you might pause at the word cat and say C-A-T, cat. At the market, you could point out a sign for fruit and say F-R-U-I-T, fruit. Doing this will help prepare the child for learning to read.